Bristol Aquarium on the first day of the
unless they absolutely have to. So what they have is a venom rod and they collect lots of bacteria in there, and that's what fuels it to their mouth.
Fast out, you think that?
Yeah.